So the theme of our presentation is VuFo, another way to keep the world safe. So VuFo is a GmbH company, and the name means in German "Verkehrsunfallforschung," that is to say, an institute for research in accident in traffic accidents. So VuFo. VuFo plays a part when an accident traffic occurs around Dresden. The area of investigation is about 3,000 km square, and it can be between cars and a car with a car or pedestrian and a car or trucks and cycles could be also involved. The only limitation is one person involved injury minimum. The credo of the company is every accident gives the same chance to be investigated. The main action of VuFo is collecting data. So there are 3,000 parameters per accident and 150 pictures per accident. So among this data, there is firstly general information, like a description of the site of the accident, detail on the participants, so age, gender, stress, experience, short and long medical consequences after the accident, details on the vehicle involved, like the brand, the safety equipment, the suspension, the system functionalities. Secondly, people try to do a sketch of the accident, so driving lane. Position of the vehicle prior to the crash, during the collision, and post-crash. The road and the environment parameters, so the geometry of the street, of the crossroad, the temperature. Also the robustness of the street surface. But VuFo collects also psychological interview. So how does the accident occur, and what are the impression of the participants, but also of the witnesses who were there during the crash. And with all this data, we will firstly analyze them and try to do accident simulation and reconstruction to study the real benefits of some equipment like EBAS, VSC, so Vehicle Stability Control, to perform dangerous crossroads, to answer any debated question like should we turn off the traffic light during the night to save money and the environment, to change the parameters like the speed of the vehicle, the width of the vehicle, and to know if the accident could be avoided. And VuFo tried to set up also the education for the attention of people who use their car and to for using better their equipment and to avoid other accidents. They develop also art and software to improve the 3D reconstruction and simulation of the accident.
Loss of control is an important cause of accident in the traffic. So that's why yesterday we made two braking tests. We can see there.
No, no, it's not playing. It's only a part of the PDF.
So we have studied the influence of the road surface with wet and dry streets. This is a video took by the smartphone, which was the sensor of the test. There is the diagram for the acceleration in the drag zone, the stability of the car, and the rest is for the critical area. Then we can see three other diagrams on the right. The first one is for lateral acceleration system. The second one is for longitudinal acceleration, and the last one is for the velocity of the vehicle. We need some correction because the mobile phone is not stable during the test. And as a conclusion, we have seen the distance of braking is increased with a wet street. And this helps to do a motor. Finally, as said Marie-Amelie VuFo also do some reconstructions and simulation. So first, this is a reconstruction of an accident. The car will be on the main street, and the red one will have an accident with a relay. VuFo is able to reconstruct the accident to see how it happened. And so that it needs all the data recovered on the place of the accident. Then the second image picture is for the simulation of accident. So before change some parameters like speed or the stability of the vehicle, for example. And here in that case there is an EDAS, it's for extended braking assistance system, and it helps with the emergency braking and the sensor, which is the laser. The efficiency of the EDAS change with the size of the object to detect is material and is color. This was done on the crossroad because this is where there are many accidents, and this work could help for in order to increase the safety on the future. So that's all. Thank you for